You already know that CDW's services portal makes it easy to submit requests, contact the CDW support team, check ticket statuses, and more. At CDW, we're always working to improve your experience, and we've been working hard to update the portal with added new features that will make working with us faster and easier. Let's check it out. At the top of the homepage, you'll now see announcements and information tailored to you based on the services you have. Whether it's information on a current service or a new service you might find useful, you'll only see what's relevant to you. In the Ticket Hub, your ability to confirm resolution, close out incidents, or assign a ticket back to the support team has become as easy as clicking a button. We've given you more control over who can perform these tasks. So when an issue has been resolved to your satisfaction, instead of having to add a work note to the ticket or contact support, you'll have the ability to simply click the Resolve Ticket button. And voila! In the service catalog, we've expanded each item's description to tell you what details you'll need to provide, what to expect after you make the request, and who has access to submit the form. You may also request more information about new services from your support team. After you submit your request, you'll see your ticket number and next steps if applicable, as well as helpful links. For CDW technology support customers, we've created a new dashboard that gives you total control over your Cisco, Microsoft, and Palo Alto network services. With just a couple clicks, you can easily manage your devices and request additional services. You'll also be able to view your active tickets and browse helpful knowledge articles. All of this in a single pane of glass. And coming soon, we'll be launching the Cloud 2.0 Management Dashboard. For AWS, Azure, and Google Cloud customers, this will offer the same benefits as the CTS dashboard, as well as the new entitlement feature. Entitlements are benefits you've signed up for that you can choose to use at any time. Once requested, your entitlement requests will show up at the bottom of the dashboard. We've also updated the Incident Trends dashboard, which will now show current as well as historical data, giving you full insights into your ticket history. We want to make managed services easy for you. That's why we've designed these updates to modernize and streamline your support portal experience. We're here for you 24/7, 365 days a year. Check out the updated services portal today.